always said the world was overrated, and she couldn't take the drama he created. And it's a wonder that she didn't wind up jaded from all the times she's been let down. Well, mom and dad split up when she was 4 years old, and left the world that she knew was spinning out of control. And she grew up feeling a hole in her soul, 'cause they were never around. She said, why's everybody always leaving? I just want someone to believe in, and someone who believes in me. When you can't find a friend in the world, a friend in the world, love is reaching down. When you can't find a friend in the world, a friend in the world, you got one now. Well, I grew up in the glass house of a preacher, where every move I ever made was a feature. And when you don't always do what they teach you, you see they always point you out. Yeah, but it's just like Toby Mac used to say,
some people gotta learn the hard way.
And when I couldn't outrun all the things that I've done, I picked up the phone and my dad said, son, when you can't find a friend in the world, a friend in the world, love is reaching down. When you can't find a friend in the world, a friend in the world, you got one now. Oh, yeah. Well, this is where the story gets crazy, and this is the part that's so amazing. You see, the girl I sang about in the first verse became my wife. And there's one last thing I'd like to mention. We owe it all to the author of redemption, because he reached her life and he reached my life, and he's reaching out now. Take a look around.
When you can't find a friend in the world, come on, take a look around. Love is reaching down.
Love is reaching down.
When you can't find a friend in the world,
when you can't find a friend in the world.
That's ridiculous.